next generation know is at risk. How you I am making mainly because, you know, one thing is bothering me. Thing is, this one, there is first, if I am telling, yes, I am wearing one specs. I have some problem with my eyes. Okay, I go to the doctor. I tell, okay, I have some problem with my eyes. I can't see. My eyes are reddish. I tell some problem. The doctor will check and then he will tell, okay, your sight is deteriorated and then you need specs. You need specs to read. I will prescribe, we'll conduct some tests. Okay, he'll ask me to look at the chart and ask me to read. Put various glasses and tell, okay, which number of the lens I require. And then he'll prescribe me a specs to wear so that I can read easily. Okay, this is a test. That is the test what she does, and then whether he puts a drops to dilate my pupils, everything, all that is the test. And what is the solution? He'll give a glass or he'll ask me to go through a surgery, something like that. Okay, for a correction of whatever problem I have with my eyes. In here, in corona disease, there is no cure. There is no vaccine. Cure is what, for example, I am telling, for sight, I am wearing specs. For some surgery, if I have to undergo, I will undergo. This is not there for corona disease. It is not there. The doctors are unable to, scientists are unable to find a disease. Cure for this disease, corona disease. Okay, that is one thing. And vaccine is what? Vaccine is preventative. Take a vaccine, you won't get affected. That is also not there. And in this case, why the government is simply, you know, spending crores of money on just testing the patients? What they will do by testing? They will test the patients. Okay, the testing also is not proper. They are only telling. Results of the tests are also not proper. They will not give paka result. That is what they are telling. And second thing is, they are telling also, they are doing test. After that, what they will do? They will put for quarantine. They will put everybody in one small jail, is it, or a big jail, wherein, you know, all the infected people are live together, is it? How many days will they live together? Live inside. Well, even for a few days, at least for 1 or 2 hours, they will have to come outside and stand on the road at least. The government is not doing anything for, you know, finding out a cure for the corona disease. That they are not telling. Simply the giving loan, all that. Giving loan, bank already were giving loan before. Only they were giving loan. And, why? What is the thing that the government is doing to ensure that cure is found out for corona disease? That is one thing I want to know. And why is nobody talking? Shekhar Gupta, that Sujit Nair, and that Ravish Kumar, and another fellow is there, Vinod Dua. Nobody is there asking this question. First, our doctors or our scientists are unable to find, why the government is not doing anything about finding a cure for coronavirus? How many days they will put the people inside? One thing. Okay. And second thing is, now they want to reopen the schools. They should not reopen the schools, according to me, because small children, they'll go, they'll get, how many will, you know, next generation will, should they be alive or not? Everybody should die. How many people will, kids will get affected? Who knows? Nobody knows. So they should not reopen the school. All these things, nobody is, you know, discussing. Simply the morning till night, they're showing corona disease there. That happened there, this happened, so many numbers increased. Why these questions are not asked to the government, I want to know.